This school year looks a lot different than others with social distancing measures, mask requirements, and so many other changes. One local company is trying to make things a bit easier and a bit safer. ABC 21's Ariel Cadet shows us how.
Here at Highmark Tech Systems, they tell me they want kids going back to school to be as safe as possible.
You know, we, all of us at Highmark, are parents, and we're all working parents. And I think we all share the same concerns.
And I've got two children that are going to be third graders, as well as a daughter who's going into her freshman year in high school.
And they're helping schools by building these plastic shields that students and faculty can use to provide an extra layer of safety when they're back in the classroom.
Right, so it's a very lightweight shield a student can carry around, or faculty, and deploy, you know, right at their desk or their lunch table or wherever they're going.
VP of Sales Matt Andrews and President Debbie Parrott gave me a tour around the Highmark facilities Monday, showing me the process of making these shields from start to finish.
It really kind of starts with going out to the school and understanding their needs, and then we make some sketches of their needs, and then our design department actually draws the product. That programs the machine, the router that you saw. The guys load the router with the material, it cuts the material.
Schools can choose from a number of designs. Depending on the age groups of the students, some designs will work better than others.
Not all schools are created equal, and frankly, as much as you'd like to come up with one standard that works for all, they all do have custom needs.
The shields are made from durable materials that won't chip or break if a student drops it.
But you also have an opportunity to use a dry erase marker on them. You can put a sticker on them. You could label them. You can really personalize them.
In the end, folks at Highmark say they hope they play a small part in making the school year a bit safer for their kids and so many others.
I'd love to think that that Highmark's contribution, just in terms of being able to provide a solution that is needed right now, and we've been able to pivot our business very quickly in order to accommodate these needs.
Ariel Cadet, ABC 21.
Schools across our area have purchased the personal safety shields. They've also distributed shields to Ball State and Holy Cross, Notre Dame. If you're interested in purchasing one for your own student, we have more information on how to do that on our website, WPTA21.com.